Hello, in this video you will learn how to withdraw the earned Bitcoin from NiceHash to your cryptocurrency wallet or cash out into fiat money. With NiceHash we can mine Bitcoin on our computer. Accordingly, the mined Bitcoin can be withdrawn either to oneself to another cryptocurrency wallet or cash it in real money. In this video, I will show you these two methods. First of all, I propose to withdraw Bitcoin to cryptocurrency wallet. As you can see, I have a little Bitcoin on my balance, which I mined, and it is a little over $20. Different cryptocurrencies can be derived from here from different values. Bitcoin can be withdrawn from 1000s, which at the current rate is $42. As you can see, that is not enough for me. So I will withdraw in another cryptocurrency, Litecoin. Their minimum value for withdrawal is much less. The logic here will be this. Since NiceHash mines and prints you Bitcoin to your balance, then we need to change it. We change it to Litecoin, and then we output Litecoin to the address of your wallet. And already on your wallet, we can further dispose of the earned cryptocurrency. Now to practice. We go to the wallet section and see the balances of our cryptocurrencies. We need to change Bitcoin. To do this, you need to select the Bitcoin-Litecoin trading pair in order to exchange immediately the way we need it. I will use the example of a double exchange to show the principle of selling and buying in trading pairs. I will exchange Bitcoin for dollar and dollar for Litecoin. I select the Bitcoin dollar trading pair. In the cell, I go to the trades column and select the maximum value. I confirm. Dollars instantly come to our balance for the sold Bitcoin. Then I look for a dollar Litecoin trading pair and do the reverse procedure, only with a purchase. In the buy column, I select the maximum value and confirm. Litecoin is now in our wallet. To withdraw it, go to the wallet, click withdraw and select the currency. In this case, Litecoin. Now we need to specify the output address. I will withdraw to the Trust Wallet multi-currency wallet. Go to Trust Wallet, look for Litecoin in the coin search and enable it. Now go to this currency and copy the address. We insert this address into the NiceHash withdrawal address and confirm it. My address is already verified, so I just choose it. Enter the required withdrawal amount and confirm the withdrawal using two-factor authentication. After some time, Litecoin will go to our wallet, where we can dispose of it as we want. With the withdrawal method in real money, it will be more difficult, since exchanges usually have minimum values for withdrawal, less than which you cannot withdraw. Therefore, this point must be taken into account. The logic of the exchange will be as follows. We select the required cryptocurrency for withdrawal and, if necessary, change it on the trading platform in NiceHash itself, by analogy with the first part of this video. Then we need to choose an exchanger. The site BestChange will help us with this, about which we have a detailed video. BestChange will build all exchanges according to the best exchange price. We choose the right one and see if the exchange rate and the minimum threshold for withdrawal are suitable for us. If everything suits us, we fill in all the data and copy the wallet address that the exchanger will provide. Then we insert this address into the addresses for withdrawal in NiceHash. We confirm it and make a withdrawal of exactly the same amount that is indicated by the exchanger. Withdrawing directly from NiceHash is a bit risky, since NiceHash may have delays in withdrawal and the exchanger may not wait that long. Therefore, it will be safer to repeat the withdrawal to your personal wallet by analogy with the first part of this video and then transfer money from into the exchanger. That's all. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and see you soon.